Hi everybody, I want to welcome you to the first installment of my new video blog called On the Seas, the Naked Beauty Queen. I'm your host Angelique Ashton, aka the Naked Beauty Queen, and I am at a fabulous event today. I'm on the sea, that's what I did there. This event is something I look forward to every year. It's a fantastic event for the pageant industry, created by the owners of Pages Northwest, Maureen, and her husband David. And it is the Beauty Brand Believe Expo. So I am going to show you around, at least the outside of the room, so people are inside speaking. We're here at the front registration desk, and I'm walking backwards holding a selfie stick and a microphone. So we'll see how this goes. But anyway.
Hi!
Look who I have right out here. Miss Oregon Team USA. I just love to
love
all the
teens.
Yeah, all the Teen USA girls
we're
here.
We're gonna go get food.
Yeah, we're gonna get some food.
Yes, don't let yourself drop the energy.
No,
down.
Long day.
Long
day.
Good to see you. I will see you again.
All right, bye. Okay, how's that kid? Should be walking backwards. So as I was going to say, the Beauty Brand Believe Expo is Pageant Expo. It's a full day of pageant activities, speakers, amazing inspirational speakers that are going to teach us so much today, and I'm just excited to sit in there and learn and absorb everything. Been to the expo before and always loved it. It's always a fantastic day. Pageants are, you know, kind of my thing. You know me, you follow me. Pageants have given me so much and have become the vehicle and the opportunities in my life for me to share my story. And it's why I became the Naked Beauty Queen. It's how I became the Naked Beauty Queen. And so it's a continuation of my now life's work. Let's go look around.
Sorry.
Excuse me? Here we've got red carpet photos. Here we've got some great vendors right outside the room. Okay, so here we are in the gown room, hosted by Bridal Elegance, which is the most amazing gown store ever. And they are here at the expo every year. I'm just going to spin and show you all their amazing gowns. You can't see how great they are from the video, but they're really, really beautiful. Especially this one. Look at this amazing dress! Okay, let's see if we're still on break. You are not still on break, so I'm going to interrupt myself and I'll talk to you later.
Different is better than better, because different is memorable. Different, I feel like I know you. Different makes me feel like you are someone I like. I like different, because typically we all personally feel that we are unique and different. So when I recognize that in somebody else, it's an attractive quality.
Is who I am good enough? And I had to believe it. Whether they believed it or not, I had to believe it. And it put a fire in me and a backbone in me and a strength in me that you cannot take from me. I mean, I got through the fire.
We are all here to do something incredible and to be life-changing ornaments of desire. And we are. We're beautiful, we're intelligent.
Deliver your story. You give your heart, give your all when you're in there. Just share every aspect about yourself.
Hi there, everybody. So guess who I have with me? Your Mrs. Washington International 2018 from Teresa Long. Happens to be my sister queen that I got to crown. So you know what I would love to ask is on the subject of sisterhood. It's because pageant queens have given us all so much. We all get so much.
Oh, absolutely. I wouldn't know you.
I know. So I have a question about sister queens. How do you feel about the legacy of having all these sister queens leading people to pageantry?
Oh, I mean, I stepped away for a couple years from pageantry and was like, oh my gosh, I miss all my sister queens. Like, that was what I missed the most. I mean, as soon as I saw you at nationals, oh my gosh, I miss that so much. I have to go back. And I made some of the best friends I've ever had in my life. I mean, you're a great example. Everyone thinks that we are always together. We're not always together, but everyone thinks we are. We do spend a lot of time. And we also dress the same a lot, so that doesn't help.
Yeah.
At least today we made sure not to color coordinate.
Let me introduce this girl.
gorgeous woman.
This is Miss Senior Universe. Kat Ray.
Yes.
The one and only.
Yes.
Universe.
Yes. And we represent the, and this is Miss Senior Oregon.
Yes.
Northwest, actually. And she's one of our founding queens. And she's developing our senior pageants up here in the Northwest. Carol Lukens.
I very much intend one day to probably
You know, and we honor the lives of women and their legacies. And these women are our oldest contestant last year was 94. She's a World War II veteran. And she's dynamic. And we have breast cancer survivors and women who run nonprofit organizations.
Yeah, and women just that have lived.
Yeah. And one of our
lived to tell it.
That's yeah. right. And one of our past Miss Senior USAs went to law school at 40 and is now one of the top elder law attorneys. That's Carol Thomas. Yes, and she's one of the most top elder law attorneys in Michigan.
And talk about talent. This is a marvelous singer. Oh my gosh.
Yes.
No swimsuit.
No
swimsuit. Oh my gosh. We've had an amazing, inspirational, educational day at the Beauty Brand Believe Expo, and it's just wrapping up now. So I wanted to see if I could catch a couple people, get reactions, how they enjoyed the day, how I did.
Amazing.
Oh,
it's also the color of my platform and my whole Canary community. Oh. Canary yellow.